Lady Jill Biden has tested positive for COVID-19, according to her communications director. The test came Monday during her regular testing routine. A spokeswoman says Jill Biden, who has been in South Carolina vacationing with the president, began to develop cold-like symptoms. President Biden, on the other hand, tested negative earlier today. The First Lady will remain in South Carolina in order to isolate as the president returns to the White House today.